Está por trás alguma destas, ok. Depois do ofertório vem. Vamos por isso vir aqui por trás. Depois vem a comunhão, que está também aqui por trás. Primeira página, final disto. Vamos por trás. É ti louco o refúgio, o meu lugar de refúgio, e te salvo e me faças, para que me faças salvo. Com o anão, firmamente o mundo, porque o meu firmamento é que refúgio meu e o meu refúgio és tu. É de próprio ter nome antúmio, e pelo teu. Do introito. Né? Portanto, é tudo a natura e quando chegarmos aqui com Deus. Depois vem aqui e aqui a gente vai falar. O Dux é aquele que docete. Comanda-me, dirige-me, encaminha-me, guia-me. Justificações, duas. das tuas misericórdias. Portanto, na tua maneira de fazer justiça, nas tuas justificações, ensina-me as tuas justificações, as tuas. Benedictus es Domini. Doxemi. Justificações tuas. Repetição. In labis meis pronunciavi omnia judicia oris tu. Nos meus lábios pronunciei, certo? Todas os teus juízos, os juízos da tua boca. Manducau erunt, comeram, et saturati sunt, nimis, e ficaram sobre uma maneira saciada. Et desiderum eorum, os seus desejos. Atulit eis.
Refugium. Amen. Which let them do and say things for which which they were not responsible. The danger is that we think that what Jesus is saying in the Gospel does not apply to us today. As Christians and Catholics, we have the Ten Commandments, the Scripture, and the teachings of the Church. We are called to live by these teachings in our daily lives, but we also need to be aware that it isn't just a matter of do and not do. We have to be careful that we don't lose the heart of what we are called to believe and live by. Like the Pharisees, we are not to reduce the teachings of our faith or believing to the bare minimum or just the basics. For Jesus, genuine virtue and discipleship is a matter of heart. Jesus called us to have a decent, honest, and authentic relationship with Him and with each other. I'm not to say I believe one thing and then to do the very opposite. I'm not to be a hypocrite. Take a moment of silence today and simply pray in your heart. Lord, may what I believe in my heart and profess with my lips be seen in the work of my hands and in the quality of my daily life. May the Lord Jesus Christ protect our homes, families, and friends. Amen. Let's proclaim our faith. I believe in God, the Father Almighty, Creator of heaven and earth, of all things visible and invisible. I believe in the Lord Jesus Christ, the only begotten Son of God, born from the Father before all ages, God of God, light of light, true God from true God, begotten not made, of substance God with the Father, from Him all things were made, for us men and for our salvation.
Oh.
by divine teaching, we are there to say, Our Father, who art in heaven, allow me to thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, and forgive all those that have against us, and lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Deliver us, Lord, we pray, from every evil. Graciously grant peace in our days, that by the help of your mercy, we may be always free from sin and safe from all distress, as we await the blessed hope and the coming of our Savior Jesus Christ. Lord Jesus Christ, said to your apostles, Peace I leave you, my peace I give you. Look not on our sins, but on the faith of your church, and graciously grant her peace and unity in accordance with your will. Live and reign forever and ever.
Amen.
The peace of the Lord be with you always. Let us offer each other the sign of peace.
Sunt fraudati.
Tantum ergo sacramentum veneremus per lui et anticum documentum novos ed apritui restet fides supplementum genitore genitoque ave porta, eis qua mundo lux est orta. Laude Virgo gloriosa, super omnes messia.